In celebration of National Hero Jose Rizal's upcoming birthday, let's all choose who can play the numerous colorful characters of his novel, No Limitangere, in a possible film adaptation. Today's Tuesday, we'll be asking you who would best fit to play the cunning and conniving Damaso Verdolagas, more commonly known as Padre Damaso. Coming from the Franciscan order, Padre Damaso was the former curate of the Parish Church of San Diego. He has been described as snobbish, ruthless, and judgmental. Also a tactless man, he rarely cares about what others feel, publicly humiliating anyone he wants to. He is later revealed to be the biological father of Maria Clara. Who do you think best fits the role of this wolf in sheep's clothing? Share it with us in the comments. Don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and watch out for more characters from No Limitangere here on Tuesday.